ball. I don't do this shit for no clout.
So we're good to go. I think. You've done great. And this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything
one last time. Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions in the bird and you get ready to jump.
We'll be right back.
4 is en route to the lab. Our people inside won't get out if those reinforcements get there. Chopper team, the ground team are swimming out through the cooling tunnel. Their signals will have gone dark, but get ready to pull them out. Good work.
boys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you? That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I've got to like you.
Agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.